Hello everyone, I am Rex Zhao from the Azure Identity Advanced Cloud Engineering team. And today, I'm here to show you how to change your multi-factor authentication method from a user's perspective. Before we begin, here are the prerequisites you will need to complete this tutorial. A working Azure AD tenant with Azure AD Premium P1 or trial licenses enabled. A user account with a password and a pre-configured MFA method that you know. The administrator has already enabled additional MFA authentication methods on your user account. MFA hardware, such as a mobile phone, FIDO2 keys or oath tokens are ready for use. Let's get started. Open a browser and go to aka.ms/mfa-setup, which is the short link for the My Signings page and the Security Info section. Enter your username and password, then complete the old MFA verification in the prompt. Once authenticated successfully, you will see a list of your pre-configured MFA authentication methods. The default signing method is phone text. You can click Change to select a different MFA method. For this example, we will choose Microsoft Authenticator Notification as the new default authentication method. And that's it. The new default MFA authentication method will be used the next time you access an application requires MFA. In the new sign-in now, we see Authenticator app with number matching is the default MFA authentication method. I hope this tutorial was helpful in showing you how to change your default MFA authentication method. For more information on managing user MFA authentication methods, please visit the links below.